servants, and we're here tonight. And, you know, I pray that the Lord speaks to us. I know that the Lord has given me some of these songs just because they were meant for me. And they spoke to me, or as I'll point out, who I know they were, meant to. And I'm getting some feedback from someplace, but I don't know what the ground is. This next song actually was partially inspired by my wife Sharon sitting over there. It says Philippians 4:7. It is a, Philippians 4:7, for those who are familiar with it, it's a well-used phrase, the peace of God that surpasses all. And in my mind, I wanted a piece of that peace. And so consequently, the song is called Pieces. And it's playfully using those words. So.
Of the peace that surpasses all.